The loudest sound ever produced by humans was the Saturn V rocket that launched the Apollo astronauts to the moon. But what's the loudest animal on Earth? The winner of that title makes a sound so loud it could burst your eardrums if you could actually hear it. Whenever you hear something loud, you're sensing pressure waves vibrating your eardrums. The harder they vibrate, the louder the sound. We can measure this in decibels. Now that's not a unit like meters or kilograms, it's a scale that compares how much pressure a sound wave creates compared to the air around it. And that scale is logarithmic, which means if something's 10 decibels louder than something else, it's also 10 times more intense. 20 decibels, 100 times more loudness, and so on. We have such a wide range of hearing that if the scale was linear, the numbers would just get ridiculously big. The softest sound we can hear is right around 0 decibels. And by about 120 decibels, the level of a jackhammer, sounds start to physically hurt. But some of the highest decibel animal calls actually sound like nothing to us. A greater bulldog bat has a call over 140 decibels, but those sounds are above our hearing range. And elephants' calls would be literally deafening if they weren't too low. Howler monkeys basically have built-in throat megaphones, and they hit 140 decibels at a pitch we absolutely can hear. They're easily the loudest animals on land, but the actual loudest animals are all underwater. Sounds in general seem louder underwater because water's denser than air, and sound waves travel faster and lose less energy. That makes comparing loudness in air and underwater kind of tough. For two sounds that feel like the same loudness, the underwater sound will have a higher decibel measurement. But still, some underwater animals are insanely loud. The pistol shrimp can snap its claws together fast enough to create sound waves over 218 decibels. If you were swimming by one at the time, you'd hear what sounded like a jet taking off right next to you. But the real winner, the loudest animal on this planet, can do way worse. That honor goes to the sperm whale. Its echolocation signals can be up to 230 decibels. The sounds they produce are too low pitched for us to actually hear, but they're still powerful enough to burst your eardrums if you're close enough. Of course, none of these animals have built giant rockets, so maybe we take the title after all. Let me know what you think in the comments, and follow me for more cool science stories.